Vista Shape Builder tool in version 2. We'll start from the basics and work all the way up to advanced. I'll be using lots of examples, a banana, the planet Saturn, interlinking hearts, a tub of ice cream, a crossword puzzle, grids. You can use the Shape Builder tool instead of the knife tool. Let's get straight into it.